first it seems like a bad dream and you can't claw your way out. The plea that you make so you can escape is an answer that you figure it out. And all of the nightmares you based your life all around, yeah, to greed, find a reason, count yourself out. And in bed where you lay, where you'll drink it away, anyway, to just draw this thing out. And that's just the trouble with long-term goals and dreams. They're always being revised. My sister still cuts her arms. My brother's still at the garage. We've given all the we can, Mom, but it's either sink or swim.